to 19th century photography and some of the great landscape photographers, Carlton Watkins, and, you know, a number of them. They did beautiful pictures. And those beautiful pictures were very important at the time. They were state of the art. Flashback, you know, 110 years later, if you were to do those same pretty pictures, they become saleable in some, saleable especially to the people that are buying it